What's poppin'?
What up? This is Life with Corona. On my way to a Cavs game. And ain't nobody outside. But I ain't gonna lie, I should've be wearing my Alabama stuff for my boy Colin Sexton. I should be wearing my little jersey I had on, my little hat I had on earlier, since Bama won the championship yesterday.
Chaos, the Crimson Tide of the conference. Constant excellence. Bama bludgeons the Buckeyes, and Saban steps past Paul Bryant with his seventh national championship.
I should have been wearing that for my boy Colin, but I'm gonna stay humble. I ain't got no Cavs gear either, but I mean, I put on Cavs fours. If that count, but I don't even think they're wearing that jersey combination today, but it's gonna, it means something. I ain't gonna lie, I don't even know where I'm going. It's been a minute since I've been to a Cavs game. Well, no, it ain't been a minute. It ain't been that long. But no, they done changed the name and everything. But I'm supposed to be finding some gate, so I'll holler at y'all when I get in there. I gotta stop saying that. Why always say I'm gonna holler at y'all? I talk to you. It's the same thing. I'll see y'all when I get in there. Always be late. The game about to start, and I'm just now walking in. The game started like 5 minutes. I'm gonna be late to my own funeral, I swear.
So we're back
from Yogi. So we're back from halftime. He was down by four at the end of the first. Now we're down by 16. I don't know how that happened that fast, but
isolation.
We're about to come back. Thanks to JaVale McGee. JaVale McGee about to go for 60 in the second half. 20 rebounds.
His second first team foul.
And 10 assists.
At the line here, Cavaliers.
Mark my words. Third quarter just started. Fourth quarter just started.
Come on, Stevens.
We down by 28 now. It got real bad, real fast. Well, we about to come back though. Watch this.
1 hour later.
So y'all remember at the end of the third quarter, I told y'all that things got real bad, real fast. Update, game over. Things got real worse, real fast. You see what that sign say? Let me show y'all what that sign say. Then you'll understand how things got real bad. Real fast. See that sign right there? I'm focusing on it. The sign say, "Welcome to Cleveland." That explains everything about what happened. Cavs lost by 40.
God dang, son. God dang.
117. To 87. Great time. Appreciate my bro Jay for getting the tickets, inviting me. Fun times with his pops. And Terrell, my guy. Appreciate it. Appreciate the tickets, Jay. That was bad. That was real bad.
The very next evening.
So, I'm currently in the store that I'm always at, Target. So, I'm about to surprise my baby moms, aka my girlfriend, aka Big Old Booty, aka the real homie. It's my girlfriend, it's my baby moms, but this my homie. So she just had a little procedure done earlier today. So I told her I had to go out and make a run or two. But she don't know where I'm at. She just know I'm making a run. So right now I'm in Target and I'm grabbing her just some stuff, just some like get well stuff for her. Nothing too crazy. I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna grab it on. I'm kind of just looking for something different. Cause she don't even know what's coming for her. She probably do though. I'm always doing like little sneaky stuff to the point where it's like it ain't even sneaky no more. She kind of just know. So. Let's see what I can grab. See what I can find. I swear I took a shower, y'all. I got the same stuff on from yesterday. Not the same clothes, but the same little hoodie and hat on. I did take a shower, I think.
I always wash my Duke, so keep your comments to yourself.
All right, man. I'm going to let y'all know what I got for real this time. I know last time I said I was going to let y'all know when I got that baby shower stuff. And I lied, but this time I promise. I'm going to let y'all know for real. So, I'm leaving Target. I ain't gonna lie though, I feel like I failed the mission. I feel like it's not as good as it could be, but it's something. I mean, I guess you're not expecting nothing, so I guess something is better than nothing, but when I do these types of things, I be having higher expectations for myself. You like how that's giving me the green light special? I heard that song Real Life Special by TLC. Did that mean they was running red lights? Like, if you know what I mean, you know what I mean. Like, was they condoning, like, people eating bloody cat?
What?
Because I done heard of freaks. They nasty.
Real nasty, yeah.
They could mean something different, though. I should know, but I don't. I'm going to look it up. I'm going to put the definition in here somewhere.
So you mean to tell me that they were just out here giving each other blue ball for no reason? What the?
All right, let me show y'all what I got her. Finally, I'm glad I could take the mics off. I put the mics on for good audio so y'all can hear me when I'm in store. So I ain't got to yell. But them things, chillin'. Listen. Got us some cocaine donuts. Cinnamon spiced hot chocolate. Oh man, I got the wrong donuts. These are supposed to be powder joints. I'm gonna have to stop by gas station. Got us some hot chew. She had Japanese, so she liked this. That was kind of racist, though. Oh, wow. So disclaimer, I mess with everybody in the Japanese community. Gotta get these must brown sugar cinnamon poppies. Got us some brown cinnamon sugar poppies. Got us some of them chili cheese Fritos. She got a. Got her some gum. Breakfast thing sometimes. Don't tell her I said that though. Then I got her a little card. I say God's got this. Yeah, my baby mama like to draw. She one of them like Van Gogh type chicks. You feel me? So I got her a sketchbook. I think she got one, but hers is I think it's a regular joint. So I got her the one that say sketch on the front. Put a little flavor on it, you feel me? It's different between having a regular book. But when you throw sketch on the front of that thing, phew. Then I got her a little box for all her like pencils and stuff that she be using when she be doing the sketch and stuff. She an artist. She's an artiste, my bad. Then I got a little bag. You feel me? I think she gonna like this. I don't know what she gonna do with it. But she don't like it. Then I got her a car seat base for my son. No, I'm just playing. That was already in there. I'll let y'all see her reaction when I get to her. But throw all this stuff in the bag real quick. And then we gonna head back that way. See if she wants some food. I ain't gonna say if she wants some food. I'm gonna see what food she want. Real quick. Let me tell y'all how ghetto and bougie my baby mama is at the same time. So I text her. I'm like, you hungry? Do you want me to grab something before I come back? She said, nah, because everything going to be closed. And I'm in the mood for crab legs and a strawberry banana smoothie from McDonald's. That's what I said. Y'all think they sell crab legs? Good morning. 7:57. I'm on my way to work. But I told y'all, baby mom's had a procedure yesterday. So she wasn't able to breastfeed for 24 hours. So we thought we was real prepared for Beanie to get through the night without breastfeeding. He used to take a bottle, but he was just like, he should be good for one night. For 24 hours, he should be all right. Not the case. Got a call around like 6:30, 6:45-ish. That boy was screaming. And I was told to bring milk, cereal, frozen milk, formula, the whole works. So I'm tired.
little hour of sleep be like vital. 15 minutes of sleep, extra sleep be like vital for real. But that hour be crazy. But I'm not like, I'm not saying that to complain. I'm saying that like, just in general, because if that boy's screaming, I'm running. I'm a suck. Like when it comes to, I ain't gonna say I'm a sucker of a dad, but like, y'all know what I mean. I'm a sucker. Low key. But on my way to work, I still didn't. I forgot to record yesterday when I told y'all I would show y'all her reaction when I dropped the stuff off to her, but I didn't take it back to her last night. So, and I didn't give it to her this morning. So I got one more stop to make before I'm done getting everything that I wanted to get her. It wasn't, like y'all seen, it wasn't nothing major, but it was something. Just something to, little get well stuff. But like, I got one more stop to make when I get off work. So I'm gonna make that stop. And then I'm gonna go and I'll take it to her. And then y'all can get the reaction. But I'm late for work. I told you already, I'm late for everything. So this is nothing new. If I get fired, I'll strip or something. Like, you feel me? It's money out here to be made.
But I can't make it seem
like I want you.
I went to the store yesterday, and one of the things I bought her, one of the gifts, not gifts, but one of the things I bought her, the snacks I bought her that she liked was the Pop-Tarts, the brown sugar and cinnamon. So I got to work and I didn't have breakfast because I was running. I gave y'all a whole runaround already about what happened. So I was running late, didn't have time to stop. I open her Pop-Tarts, I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna replace them though. All right, so I got the color pencils. I end up grabbing some more like mechanical pencils. I got some more lead to go in the mechanical pencils. I got markers, I got eraser. I ain't gonna lie, I don't know what Skechers use. I don't know if Skechers is the word. I guess it's artists or drawers. Whatever, I don't know what they use, so I just got mechanical pencils. They seem modern. It's 2021, but I got all that. I got it set up back there. You probably see them stupid donuts I got yesterday. So I put all that stuff in her Birkin bag. And I do got one more stop to make. I know I said that I had one more, but I got one more to make. I forgot to stop and get the Pop-Tart. So I'm gonna just tell her like, dang, somebody must have ate one. I mean, how would she know? So like, I'm gonna go grab one more thing and then I'm gonna head to drop it off for sure. I'm for real this time. This is it, last stop. So I'm at the last stop. I don't know why I just didn't tell y'all where I was going. But I'm about to grab her some ice cream from Mitchell's. She put me onto this caramel something. Caramel fudge brownie ice cream. And I low-key been addicted ever since. So I'm down in Ohio City at this Mitchell's, about to grab her some ice cream. Then once I grab this ice cream, that's it. I hope she like it. If not, I eat everything I bought her. So we'll see. Hey, man. I got the ice cream, man. We on the way, man. What's up, dude? What's up, dude? Well, why is you looking like that? What's up, Crip? What's up? Got something for you.
A Birkin bag.
What's up, bro?
Bing, you gonna say, huh?
Dude, your girl's popping today. You trying to figure out what your mama got?
Hey!
Oh, shoot, Bing. We ain't never running out. You think your mama is
up? Girl. Dude. Say goodbye. Say bye, vlog. Yeah. Say bye, vlog. Why you looking at me like that?
You like your stuff?
Yeah. I love it. Thank you.
Oh, you want some more airtime?
I'm about to start selling art.
You about to start selling art?
We're gonna make some money
after this. Dude, I can retire. You want me to be stay-at-home dad? No. All right, y'all. It's been real. Say bye, vlog.